a little bit about your thoughts, you know, from Oakland. The police out there have always been, you know, kind of at headbutting with the community. What are your thoughts just as far as Ferguson goes and just the police brutality that's been taking place in the country?
Well, you know, I don't know a lot about the history of Ferguson, just the one incident. I love the way the people are standing their ground, so to speak, and just, you know, not giving up on the cause and making sure that they get the right laws for them. But in our city, Oakland, and I know so many other cities will tell you the same story, it's been a, you know, a big gap in between the relationships between police officers and the inner city kids and just some people in the low income neighborhoods. Like that, we know the lifelong battle that's been going on, and I just feel like I've been there where people have really been trying to make both sides understand each other, and I've seen the light break through, but it just, you know, it just goes right back to a lot of murders and a lot of harassment and a lot of, you know, if the cops do the murder, which I'm calling a lot of them murders, it's always justifiable. You know what I mean? Let a young brother kill a cop and see what happens. It's not even you don't even get a chance to prove your innocence. So, you know, I just feel like it's the way of the world we live in. It's America. We, you know, black people, we doing good, but at the same time, we live in a world of racism. So we gotta, at all times, we seem to forget that we didn't really win a fight in civil rights. We just won a battle. You know what I'm saying? So everybody else just gave up. Like, we're not fighting anymore. It's so many things we can fight for.
I don't want to put you on blast, but you were in the news recently for carrying a gun. Obviously, you went through Burbank Airport. You ran out. Tell us about that. What happened? What are your, you know, what's happening right now?
Well, yeah, fortunately, it was a misdemeanor, which kind of, you know, is a blessing, because I thought it was a major, major mistake. But at the same time, it just was a mistake, man. Kind of got grabbed the wrong bag and, you know, would sat it up there and you know, if I could have had X-ray vision, I would have just took it back home and left it where it was supposed to be. But, you know, we make mistakes in life, man. I've made my share and probably will make more. But at the same time, I continue to strive to be the best that I can be. I continue to help out everybody I can help, and I just feel like that's my karma. Where, you know, I'm a good guy and a bad guy. I ain't mad at it.
We support you, man. We're glad you're here. So appreciate you, man. Much love.